Hello everybody, Pika Chica here. Today I'm going to be doing a box opening video. Woo! Part 2! So we already did a good amount of loot right here on the eBay sellers, and also I'm going to be doing 4 more packages because of course videos are very long and I'd rather cut them so then you guys take a break and stuff like that. So, well, here we go. We got... One, a two, a three, and don't forget the fourth one. And these are all from Japan and from my usual regular eBay sellers, except for maybe like one or two. Maybe one. Yeah, maybe one. So today we'll be opening from the smallest one to the biggest one. So I'm going to start with this little tiny one from Japan, and this one's actually from Tokyo. Ooh. One day I'll go back to Tokyo. Hopefully go enjoy the experience that I had, what, since 2005? And 2005 I actually did went to Tokyo and Nagoya for 7 days. And believe me, 7 days is not enough. Ooh. Like, tell me about it, all that walking. All the train rides, people kept staring at you because you were a foreigner and they didn't understand who you were, if you were Mexican or something like that. Who knows what they were thinking. And some of them were very nice though. Let's see. I'm trying to get this open for you guys and I'm doing all the weird, there we go, shenanigans on here. There we go. I only got it open. It was just folded multiple times. I hope that was it. Aw, I got a cute little thing. Thank you so much for your purchase. We look forward to seeing you again. Ooh. And of course, positive feedback. Yep, and I think that's my order in there. They did a really good job. So then this little tiny thing. And I was not expecting to be this tiny. Just kidding. This big. And, there we go. Oh, it's really cute. And it's squishy. I thought it would be a little metally, but it's fine. I don't care because it's Victor because he's so gorgeous. I know. And I thought it was going to be like this small. So... that kind of raised my expectations a little bit more, and I will be getting some more soon. And we'll get to on to the next package. And of course, it's another box thingy open thingy. Hopefully I could get this done before I need to go to bed. Well, it is early morning though. I'm not rested. Aw, there was only one article in there. Not even an article. It was probably a half article. Alright. So the next item I got. Oh, yes. I was waiting for these for a while. Boop. Well, at first, before I bought the set that I got from last week, the 8 of them plus the little cute little keychain. I bought these two beforehand and I was very happy. I could probably compare them now. Because this one's officially from Japan. It's wrapped up so well. Maybe too well. Ugh. And these are cute. Oh, they got a little vented though. Probably because of the heat. But basically Cardcaptor Soccer like bookmarks. I'm gonna have to probably put a little heat onto it. Got a little warped, I see. Probably because of the heat. But I'm not gonna blame the seller though if on her part. Oh, their part. I don't know if it's what it is what they are. These are the keychains. Oh no! And it's actually Shamoli and also Tomoyo. They're so cute. I hope you guys could have a good look of them. And then also the person sent me something that I'm very allergic to. Some seafood. But technically it's, yeah, just a plaything. I'll probably give it to somebody there. Boop. Alrighty then. The next wonderful box here. Had to wait on the mail person. On this one because they were too afraid to drop it off in my place, and apparently there was other people in the house that they could have picked it up. But luckily that person left it at the doorstep after I heard my dog started barking. And this one is actually from Japan as well. Yep, from Japan. Just want to make sure. I'm very exhausted here. I can take it out. Waiting for this one for a while too. I'll be careful with this. And cute little car capture sucker. It's this one right here. It's a put together kit. Can't wait to put her together. And then also I have Tomoyo. The only thing I didn't have was actually her, I didn't have Kiro on here, so that's why I got it. Because I do have her, but I don't have her complete. And then, next one. I also have her too, but she didn't have the stand when I got her. So, she actually has the stand now. I might sell the other ones later, so. Hopefully someone, big Cardcaptor Sakura fans, will buy them as much as I did. There's another one in there. Oh, Tomoyo. You have been beheaded for a little bit. Oops, let me put that down for a bit. So then you can be reunited with Sakura. Also the cute little fan right there. It has a beautiful design on there. And of course, one of the awesome little Ben Presto. I'm gonna have to clean it up a little bit. Hard to get figures in the box. I got, this is number 2. Yay. And it's official. Old school. Always rules. And one more last package. And this one's pretty heavy. So. I hope you guys are hanging out today. Having a great morning here. I heard the dumpster making loud noises out there. And then this one's actually from Japan as well. More newspaper. Ah, they packaged this really well. Aw, what? I like it when they give me little things. Satoko Meguke. Put little stuff in there. And then oh moly, this is actually gonna be crazy because this is all the boys in there. So the first batch was actually free. Ooh. Nagisa. Nagisa. Then we have, I don't know what was in here. I forgot what it was. Oh, I think it was Ray. Oh, that's so cute. Yep, it's Ray. I'm probably going to be doing a collaboration of all, like, the Swim Boys and all the Haikyuu. Basically all the sports animes in one bag. That was really, really cute. Oh, this is cute too. The cute little charms. And so sad. Yep. Nagisa. So cute. And then, what else do I have in here? Oh, the official mascot for the swim team. Also a Nagisa little pin. Oh, this is a really nice one, too, because it actually has a clip and a safety pin. Alright. Next up. Oh, this is going to be a nice one. This is a... I was not expecting them to be this big. I was thinking, like, they were going to be smaller boxes. And this one's actually from Utapri Lot. And also another him too, really cute. I love that boy. Let's see, this one's, I think these are Utapri little sound boxes, I believe. Because they had a little speaker on there. Oh, there are different sayings on there. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna have to play them all. Let me see if it's not the same one, hopefully. Let's see. Yep, same one. I think I got all the same ones. Let's see. Yep, I think I got all of the same ones, but it's fine. Yep, I think I believe I got four of the same ones, and then also this one is a pink one. And there's about, oh, yep, there's another one, so there's five. And then this one. I wonder who this one is. Oop. Same one? Excellent. Oh, so cute. Excellent. Ooh. Sorry, I'm all being quiet here because I'm in... So I think there's two different sayings on them. And let's see. Yep, all the same ones. 3, 4, 5. That's pretty cool. Someone did not want one of these. Oh, the battery broke. Yeah, the battery broke on this one. I'm gonna have to add new batteries on that one. Sorry, I'm all enjoying these voice boxes. So, yep, they're all the same. Let's see. And we got one more batch. And this one is actually also with the pre as well. Therapy. And, yep, a lot of therapy. This is really good for a Nita bag. Who else? Yep, Sashi. Oh, yep, Sashi. Oh, lordy. See, I got a butter chip on me. Holy moly, a lot of repeats in here, too. 3. Oh, yeah, this would be good for an Ita bag. A Sashi Ita bag. Oh my god. Not expecting this much. Keep forgetting how many things I buy in a lot. So this one. Whoa! Whoa! Whoa. Ah! I'm all dropping him. Yeah, there's a lot of him. His cute face. His cute little musical notes, and I could always chain him up. That's a wonderful batch that I got today. And I dropped him here too. Teddy. There we go. Yep, a lot of repeats in here. I gotta figure out how much I counted in here. But I'll do that later though. But anywho, that's all that I got so far in this wonderful video. Hopefully you guys enjoy. Please like and subscribe down there and comment which one was your favorite items that you saw or would you like to have later on in the future. But for now, thank you for watching. I am Pika Chica, and please, I'll see you guys next time. And please, please be safe and have a wonderful day, okay? Bye, Janet. Bye.